Sprint, will you go there now, operator? Will you? Well, what do you think? Not too shabby, yes? Ordis hopes the operator enjoys this new room. Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Maybe.
You lied to me, Ballas. You're no different than the rest of them.
Please forgive me.
long have we waited for this moment?
Forgive me.
For what? I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned, just as she was.
Is she gone? Ordis will attempt to synthesize her mission directives until we can figure out where she is.